Hi, my name is Antonio Lain. I'm the founder of CapGIS Labs. And today I'm going to show you how to share a Bluetooth device across the internet with just a browser. The device I'm going to export is a pack.js. That is a programmable beacon that internally looks something like this. It has a bunch of sensors. It has some LEDs and a clicker. And it's fully programmable using JavaScript. So the app that I'm going to use for exporting the device is just a web app that is running in Chrome, and it has been built with the CapGIS framework. So the first thing I have to do is to start some local bridging code that is going to make that Bluetooth-only device visible across the internet. So in order to do that, we will have to pair with the device. So we trigger a find. We select the white device, pair with it. And now we just confirm that that's the one that we want. And now at this point, the app running in the browser has been paired and bound to the device. We can cross-check that by just simply trigger a user view and show how we can make it blink or stop blinking, okay? But something more interesting is to share that device with someone else that might be far away. So in order to do that, what we do is we just simply create a URL. And this ugly looking URL has encoded some security tokens as part of it. And now we just email that security token to someone else. So for example, to my other account. Now, very far away, someone is receiving an email. And just by clicking in this URL, it will pop up a user interface that was kind of similar to the one we saw before. And now you can do things like, for example, start blinking the device, or if someone clicks the device, it will start advertising some sensor data, and that sensor data is already reflected into the app. And we can stop, but also at the same time, we are not losing the ability of interacting remotely with the device. So we both can interact with it at the same time, allowing a new form of collaboration using shared devices. Thank you for listening.